Hey everyone, it's Tracy with Charmed Chaos. I hope everyone has made it through these storms that we've had. I'm from Oklahoma and we've had been declared a state of emergency. We've had high winds and I spent the weekend at my mother's cutting down trees. So my hands, if you see scratches on my arms, I got sunburnt. So anyhow, I'm just gonna jump right into this because I've got couple of recordings to do tonight, and we're leaving for Louisiana, Alabama, and Destin here on Wednesday morning, and this is Monday that I'm recording. So I picked this photo album. It's from the early 1900s, late 1800s. I picked it up from a vintage market, and I tried to preserve as much as I could. I did clear coat the top and retextured and recolored the outside, and of course I tried to put the original hardware back on, and I took it completely apart. You can kind of see here, it's loose here on the binding. I put some faux leather, and then I sewed pages in glued pages in between each one. So the book is totally intact. It's a pretty heavy book. So it measures 10.5 by 8.25 by 4 inches thick on the spine, and then 6 inches at the gate opening. So, and these are hot glued on, so they're not gonna go anywhere. And then I've attached some ribbon on both the front and the back. So you can kind of see it looks like a faux leather. I actually textured some craft paper and then I dyed it. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and open this up and I'm gonna set some music to this, and I hope you guys enjoy. And I'm sorry, I meant to say that there was 272 pages in this book.